We have taken Rome back, but the Nazi zombie army still marches. The blame must lie with the relic that brought Hitler back from hell. Even though we have it, we still don't understand its true power. So that's where you come in. Schweiger's old lab stands abandoned in Bavaria. Infiltrate the lab and use his equipment to analyze this new relic. HQ doesn't trust anyone else with this. Don't let the relic fall back into enemy hands.
It hears the power's out.
Find a way to restore power. Once Schweiger's lab is up and running, we can begin decrypting the relic.
A grenade! That must be the control room. I had the power back in a trice. The facility is still filled with rotters. They're not to worry. Oh, you pop.
Stay down.
Giant! Uncle Hector's your man. Schweiger's machine is up there running. It's a supply crate. There's Suicider!
This is Schwangau, huh?
Yes. We dropped a recon team in before we knew what we were dealing with. They went dark on touchdown. No survivors.
I'm reloading! You're a dead fella, eh? Ah! Ah!
armored giant!
The giant is down! Tripwire here. Landline. Here we are.
This must be Schweiger's machine. Let's hope it works.
Grenade here. In goes the relic, and so begins the analysis. Goodness, what on earth was that?
Damn, we got cover. A lot of it.
Hold your ground. Protect the relic.
Slow it. materials and here's rocket limit. There's suicide up.
For translation now. Might be a little hard to decipher over all that screaming, but nothing our experts can't handle.
Again? What's happening? Earthquake?
Get out of there. We'll reassess once you're safe.